there's so much out there about her later part of her life. And you can see why, because she was an extraordinary person. She did a lot of extraordinary things in her later life. But I feel like that kind of focus actually forget, and perhaps even not only forget, perhaps is a little bit embarrassed. I think some people are a little bit embarrassed, right, about the early part of her career. And so the second half, where she is doing clearly progressive, you know, liberatory work, then people can celebrate that. But I very much think that her early part, the early part of her career, where she was a height of her performative fame, she was actually an extraordinary performer that that a lot of people, of course, enjoyed and, you know, liked, but really hadn't thought very much about what was so captivating about her. And I think the reason why she was such an amazing figure was not because she was so easily fetishized. You know, she could have been, and she was in many ways, but she was also an extraordinary performer. And I think paying attention to her as an artist herself, as a modernist artist herself, is really rewarding, because I think her work was just incredible. And I think it actually, you know, I think, you know, everyone knows that she was, you know, the object of modernist fascination, that male white modernists were appropriating her and using her as a kind of primitive inspiration. And that is certainly true, but at the same time, that doesn't allow us to see what an extraordinary performer she was, and how she actually was not just the object of their art, but that she actually changed their art. I think her actual performance strategies were had profound effects on these men, who they may have came to fetishize her, but I think they left very much with their own subject position disturbed. And I think that, you know, in other words, I think it's not just that we should look at her through their art, but that we should look at their art through her art. I think it is sort of an amazing moment for you know, many reasons. It's a very significant move. I think it's also, I think it says something. I think it's a very brave and important move, because she was such a big part of, I think, not just of, you know, French, but also European modernism, you know. Now I have to say that good for France for claiming Josephine Baker